We are inside the new parliament building of Tajikistan.
This is one of two buildings constructed by Chinese companies.
One of the most beautiful buildings, not only in our republic, I think in Central Asia too.
The inauguration ceremony for these new structures took place on Friday afternoon. The building serves as the workplace for the Tajik legislative body. What does the interior of the building look like? We were granted permission to film inside the rooms.
This is the main meeting hall, which can hold about 1,500 people. This is huge.
The space combines a classical European colonnade structure with Persian and Islamic decorative styles. As we walked outside after filming, residents are gathering around square in front of the building, enjoying the sunset as well as the fruitful outcome of the China-Tajikistan friendship.